välkomna. Allt är färdigt. Vi föredrar från Erik Schupp som håller på med hysteronika.
Thank you very much. I want to show you some pictures about my terrariums. And we want to speak, and if you have some questions, please total me. If there are translate problems, Frank, translate. Yeah. I begin 1986 with terrariums, also with auratus, leucomelas, and have also my first histrionica. And the terrarium is all the same over 30 years. 60 centimeter, 40, 50. And I've changed something because in the first times I have some expensive from wie heißt das nochmal, from das teure Zeug, Shashim.
Ah, yeah.
And Shashim go down because I have some rain every day, and so it go down, and said I take others, now I have cork, and then plants. And not more than three or four bromelia. And you see, I cut this bromelia because I want to see if there are some tadpoles. That was Anchikaya. So I can see, goes them up or not. Not so nice for some guys, but for me it's all breeding tanks and I want to have a lot of offsprings. Kannst du mal das nächste Foto zeigen, bitte? Here, a terrarium with Whitefoot, all the same. And I have some photo boxes. They lay the eggs, and that's perfect. Das nächste bitte. So, the same. Here, I take something for climbing, and the ground, I have some leaf, and I have no stones on it. I have some, it called, wie heißt das noch, Styrodur. Kennst du Styrodur auf Deutsch, auf Englisch?
No, nicht der Hohe,
and there is leaf on. And behind my terrariums, the water, you see there, they go out. So I have not so much problems with standing water. I want that the bottom of the terrarium must be very dry. Because in the nature, if you go in the jungle and it rains, then came the sun, and a half hours later, it's not more wet. And if I have two wet terrariums, there can be a lot of bacteria, and the fox should be sick. So I change the leaf. Sometimes I have not the leaf, but I have no problems with sick fox. Machst du das nächste Foto, Wilma? Then some don't like it. I have it here because it's old. This two glasses. Das nächste bitte. And if I have 45 terrariums in one room, 25 Quadratmeter, and I have some problems. I have their window, but if it's in the winter, if we have too much problems with height and temperature, and wie heißt Luftfeuchtigkeit? Yes, so, and I won't not have problems on the wall, so I have this. And they take a lot of, in the night, a lot of water out. Huh? Machst du mal das nächste, bitte? Here you see, it is not fog, it is really water, because I want to change the water in the bromelias, so that the tadpoles have new water. But it's a problem because sometimes they have not enough water. In my terrariums, I take all 3 days. I go with Gardena, and from Mrs. Lang, and I put a lot of water. And so I can wegspülen, was heißt das? Put away, like sechs, yes, genau. So I can be sure that the old water go out. Kannst du mal weitermachen? Here you can see it. There are one, here's a terrariums with, all with Ophaga. And here is for bad water in my room. And here is the window. And if some guys ask me, where's the difference between why I have so much Ophaga histrionicus and other guys not? I think there was a big problem if I go a room from France. It was very warm there. And they have all the bad air in the room. And I can change, they have their windows on the other side also. And if there was not in the winter, it opened the whole time. That the temperature in the room is not more than 20 degrees. In the terrarium, not more than 21. Yes, kannst du weitermachen? No. So, and you see, it, that was another, there was another window. And here was 50 terrariums. And you see also here, da, ventilation. So I have the air in the room don't stand. And if I'm not, my wife is there and we opened, if it were too cold, every 3-2 hours, then the air go out, the bad air, and the good air come in. And that's very important. In the winter, of course, I have not opened the windows the whole day. But if in the morning, if I stand up, I open the window. Maybe it's cold, 5 degrees minus, I open the windows, and then for 5 or 10 minutes, and what happens? If the new air come in the terrariums, cold air, you can hear some of the males, walk, 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 walk. They like it. Mm-hmm. And it's very, very important that you have good air in your terrariums. I know that a lot of guys said, yes, we must know in Colombia, what is the temperature there? What can we do? But I think you never have a chance to imitate the nature. I have, my fox must learn that they have this there, and I want, and they lay eggs. The most of my histrionicas, the offsprings, lay eggs. Because they have good air, temperature, and about feet, we speak later. Kannst du mal das nächste zeigen, bitte? That were terrariums for offsprings. Sometimes I take the offsprings out if they are, yeah, maybe 1.5 centimeters. But it can also be that I see a bad bromelia in the terrarium. And then I must take it out. And I see some small frogs. Then I take the bromelia, the bad one, and stand it here. So no stress for the small froglets. Then I can feed them there. I let them stay in this terrarium, it means 60, 30, 30. If they are 3 months, and then I put them three offsprings in 40, 40, 40. And there I let them stay, I think, half hour or longer. But it's very important. I've made a mistake in the 90s. I have put too much offsprings. I have the blue one, breed them, and put them in a terrarium 60, 40, 50, 6. And there was stress, because I have only 5 bromelia, and if she was bigger and grows up, they was will be aggressive, and 2 died. So I learn and think, it's not like Mysteriosus tinctorius, you can put 20, 30. You must be very careful if they will be big and adult, it can be that they are aggressive. So it's important that you take them not more 3 or 4, and everyone have a bromelia. If they are very small, like this, it's not so a problem. Machst du mal das nächste Foto, bitte? Here is another, if they was bigger, that was the terrarium 90, 45, 50, and there I make some ball, and there I think it was Histrionicus Bahia Salano offsprings, maybe 4 or 5 months old. There was there 3, and there 3 or 4, the same there. And there they can go up. And, gut, machst du das nächste bitte? Ja, you can see it's the same. Ja. Machst du das nächste Foto? Hier sieht the room. There's a window and I stand behind the window. So if I open, good air. No the problem. That's very important. Hier ist, was heißt Fass?
Barrel.
Yes, with water. And I show you the pump, and then I put water in, and if it was very cold, then I took warm water, and then I pump it in the terrarium, and then you can hear the frogs quack, quack, quack. And in the summer, I have not so much problems in the summer, because the house is, the room is in the north. And if I have 26 degrees or 28 in the room, 22. If I have it a week and then a night also, yeah, then I take cold water in and give it, and it's all the same. Wark, 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 wark. They like it. Machst du mal das nächste Foto? Now, here you see what I speak about, the ventilation. And my terrariums stand not like the most others on the wall. I have a distance, so I have ventilation on the ground. And so I have no problems with, wie heißt das, Schwamm? Yeah, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That, that's very important, because the animals can die if the, if you have some Schwamm in the house. Mach mal das nächste, bitte. That is not Illimani, that was one of my Anshikaya offsprings from last May. You can see I have here on the side, the film box, it's very good. But I have a problem, I saw some very nice video in the internet. There was some guy, they have, where the fox lay the tadpoles in a canister, in a film box. I have no luck with that. My fox take all some of this bromelia. Here you see a small pile over. And on the ground, you can see here, it's the same, that's a plate, that is Durodur. The take is for, not styropor. You know what I mean? Difference between styropor and styrodur? Styrodur is styropor. After one year, they take water and will be big. And styrodur is no problem. And you can take out, if you clean, if I clean my terrarium, I put out the plate, make so, and the fox, I let it stay in. They stand, sit there upstairs and look what I do, and then I can also new plants, 10 minutes, then the terrarium is ready, and they can go in their new home. Machst du mal die nächste, bitte? Nee, alles genau. Here you see the back of my terrariums. I have there the ventilation, and there I have go out of the water. This I have now over 25 years. Machst du mal eine nächste, bitte? Yes, da ist gleich nochmal, weil ich nicht von ihm schon, klar. Auch die nächste, bitte. Genau, here you see the same. Was wollte ich da zeigen? No. There was some Playa de Oro. You look, my terrariums, all the same. And the nächste, bitte. Genau. I have, of course, a lot of springtails for the offsprings. I feed my springtails. I take something for, it's a powder with a lot of aminosäure and vitamin. It's from feed some loris, the birds. And the springtails like it, and I think I gave so the springtails a lot of good food, and then the offsprings eat the springtails. Machst du mal ein weiter?
A question.
Yeah.
Do you blow off your springtails in the cage, or how do you?
No, I take.
What is this?
I take a box. Sieht man das? I take some small from a bottle, a bigger one.
Yeah.
Put it in this box, mm-hmm. And then I put the feed. So if I want to feed, I make so and take it out and put it in another, so I can put it so in a terrarium.
Okay.
But very important, I speak a little bit later about the flies and the food. Give your your springtails good food. A lot of guys take some from tetramine or something other. I think that's not enough. Better food means better springtails, means better fox. Machst du mal den nächsten? Ja, hier ist es auch nochmal zu sehen. Another, you see, all the same. Machst du mal den nächsten, bitte? That is, here you see, for the water. That is, you have, I saw it for the room, and that was the terrarium with, wie heißt this, Anshikaya, I have Histrionicus, and only this, no, not Anshikaya, sorry, Silverstoni. Machst du mal die nächsten? That is my new lamps. I changed in 30 years three or four times I have different lamps. I begin with T8. I think the most know it. And then I changed it in T5. And then I hear about LED. And T5, I have the light 640. And it was okay, but I must change it every year. And then I read about LED. And some friend, and I have different LED. I have it from this one and other companies. They was very lightly and have different Kelvin 8000 and 6000. Kelvin 8000 is a little bit blue. So I have two lamps, about 2 terahms. The lamp is 1.20 meter. Two, and my plants died. But the new plants, they come, they will be very big. It's a great problem if with light, if you change it. But it's also here, something about money. T8 is it cost a lot of money. And if you changed it, so you can have this lamp or other from Chinese, I think 11 euro for one terrarium. And I think that's not too much money. And it's a good light. Yeah? Kannst du mal weitermachen? Yes, if we speak about feet, let us first speak about these lamps. I have now not this, I have three, I have two other, I have five. Because it begins, I must say, it begins in the 90s from France that the color is not so good and I have not so much time, I breathe not so much. And I say, okay, if I have time after 2011, I must do something better for my frogs. And then I take these lamps because they have a lot of UVB, not UVA, and you can take them over years. They don't lost it. If you have some small lamps, a lot of them have not enough UVB, the frogs must be 10 centimeters or 15. So I take this and put it, put the glass away. I have some gas, I put the gas in it, and then 30 minutes. And it was very interesting. I do it one time in a week. I have some Bahia Salano offsprings, tadpoles. They became my light one time a week. And I saw the tadpoles are sitting in front. I can see them. And after 3 months they come out and they was really orange red. Then I don't know it, the mother has also feed three others and they came 4 weeks later and they was behind in the bromelia in the back of the terrariums. And this fox was yellow orange, not red orange. And that was, that means that they have not enough light. So maybe if you have a great big terrarium, I give some friend in Germany five Bahia offsprings. He has a terrarium with 2 meters. 2 meter to 2 meter to 1 meter. And he has the light directly. And it's very interesting if he show in a couple of years that he have more offsprings than me and that the color of them are nicer. In the beginning, maybe it can possible that the color is not so good, but if you give them this and good feed, you can change the color. And that's very important because, yeah, if you see the wild catched years ago, they have a very intensive color. And if my first offsprings, they was not so nice and they have not more the big points, only small. And if I change this, they would be nicer, so more beautiful now. Machst du mal das nächste Foto? The feet. It's very important. I begin 1986 and learn Holger Birkan 1989. He was a man, he has a company. He was about to feed cows and pigs in Germany. And I have two friends in the 80s. They have a lot of problems with their forks. Because they open the window and the fox makes so. They was not so ugly that the fox say, oh, you are ugly. No, no, there's some mistake. Something was wrong with the food. Because the most guys take the food, the flies, and put the flies in, and that's not enough. then they take the powder from Holger. That is the new one. He has a lot of different companies worked with him and sell it. And this was the original. You became it from Ben. He has really the new powder from Holger Birkan. The other, it's a name from the guy. It is not the same powder. That is perfect. If you this take, you never ever have some small one with bad legs. I have a lot of frogs in the 30 years, thousands of Mysteriosus, Aratus, Tinctorius, Leucomelas. I have it in the beginning also. Never ever one of them have bad eggs. Legs, sorry. That is, also, this is very important. Hast du mal das nächste Foto bitte? And that is the second. I begin 2011 because I read about some to take astaxanthin. I had a friend that was 10 years ago. He has silver stony and what a good color and make to the powder. He gives it directly to the flies, over the flies, and the fox eat it. And his silver stony died. And if he go to a doctor, they said they have a liver, ne? Yeah. They have a big liver and it was too much astaxanthin. So I take one time in a week, if I feed, I make a liter box with multivitaminsaft. Da kommt der nächste. Kannst du mal das nächste Foto machen?
Ja.
Da, like this. Uh-huh. And then I put eine Messerspitze. Was heißt Messerspitze? You know what I mean?
Messerspitze.
Yeah, I put in this and then I give it to the flies. That means I take some, was heißt so ein Haushaltstuch? Yeah, I put it in and then I put it to the flies. And the flies eat it. And then you can see that the shit of the flies is not more black, it will be yellow or orange. And then I take the flies if they are full of this, and then I feed my frogs. At first I feed, yeah.
How long does it take for them?
2 days.
2 days, yes. After you feed and then?
I 2 days, I think, yeah. Yes.
Okay.
Because if they come, if was heißt Marder auf Englisch, Marder?
Larve.
Yeah, okay. Uh-huh. If there was, and then comes the fly out in your Behälter, wie heißt das? Uh-huh. Yeah, there is uh-huh. no more for eat for the flies.
Yeah.
And if you feed them, you can, yeah, it is not enough. So, and then if you feed them, they are full of good juice and astaxanthin, then you can take it and you can see it. If you take them in a box and they are fat, they come not out. They're sitting. If they are very hungry, they come out very fast. If you wait, they come over. And then I put it with the powder from Holger. So I have no problem. Some question about this?
Can you repeat? How did you do with the astaxanthin?
Yes.
How did you do it with a paper towel?
No, I do it. I do it in 1 liter vitamin. Yeah. One, not too much. Messerspitze.
Aha.
So you know, knife. The top knife, of the knife. Yeah. Not
yeah,
yeah.
So
like so. Knee, I do and I make so.
Okay.
And this, then I feed to the flies.
And you powder the flies with that.
And after that, yeah. 2 days later, I feed them, and then I take wie heißt this. Take the powder over the flies. Mm-hmm. And I think that is perfect. They have a lot of astaxanthin, they have some vitamin, aminosäure, and after I do this, I have more offsprings for Mr. Ionicus than in the past.
Mm-hmm.
Question. I also use astaxanthin, but I only found it in liquid form. Here in Sweden, and I didn't find the powder
eBay.
Anywhere.
eBay.
Mm-hmm.
About eBay.
Okay.
So you can take, there's a lot of difference, and you can take a powder. You can also, the most, that's what I have showed, kannst du das letzte Bild nochmal zeigen? That is from, bird.
Mm-hmm.
To the from guys, they breed birds.
Canaria.
And they, yeah, and other, they changed here also the color, it says. Mm. Yeah.
Do you buy this on
eBay?
eBay. eBay. Okay. Can you get us the tips?
What's the
name?
Brand. I have different. I take something from Rupeshi or other also. I cannot tell now which company I have buy. Yeah. Sorry, I don't know. I go to eBay and I look what is happened there, and then it's okay and I buy it. I have not some not like the powder from Holger. I have that different. I look, that's okay. Mm-hmm. And maybe, and, but it's German site. There is a site about Birdman, and they have also some other powder different you can buy there. But I don't think that you can buy it here in Sweden. But I think about eBay, you can look, you can show after look on this on eBay in Sweden where we found something. Astaxanthin powder.
Det är vanligt i cichlidhobbyn, så det borde finnas för akvariefiskar.
Ja, jag köpte akvariefärg förut.
Jag har sett att det finns
en
här
småpåsar,
det är ganska dyrt.
Ja, men en knivspets, den är lite vitamin.
You have no guys also in Sweden, they breed some birds or maybe they have a shop?
Yeah. And cichlids. And cichlids, fish.
Yeah, cichlids also, yes, yeah. Okay. Yeah. But I think the with the birds, they are more concentrated with the astaxanthin. Yeah, it's the same with to feed the tadpoles, you find it also. It comes from Netherlands, lorry feed. Yeah.
Good.
Some questions about or can... Yeah, good. Dann machen wir weiter. Danke.
Eric, how do you spell it? How do you spell it?
Spell?
How spell it?
Nochmal. I don't understand.
Wie schreibst du?
Ach, wie schreibe ich das? A-S-T-A-X Asta. Mach du doch mal hier. Genau. In Schwedisch, kannst du gleich in Schwedisch sagen, du. Sag mal.
Ja, hau dir Asta.
X.
Astaxanthin.
Nee, ich sage H. T-H-I-N. Astaxanthin,
yeah.
I think.
Yeah.
Can you find it on eBay?
Yeah? That is mine. There, I have my flies. Every week I take them out and make a new, wie heißt das? Make new, and there I saw the shit. And if they have enough, I see it is brown. That means they have not eat, and then I took a new one and I feed, and 2 days later I see it was yellow or sometimes it was red. And that means now the body is perfect, the flies, for our fox. And believe me, if you do it like me, you have sometimes in a couple of months or years, you see it with your fox. Also, they will be stronger.
But you feed the flies inside the cans?
Yes, I feed the yes. I take the same a little bit. Put it in the canister with the wie heißt es, multivitamin, and then I put it back, and then the flies can eat it. Very important. Machst du mal einen weiter? Ja, das ist Springtails. Machen wir dann noch einen weiter? No. That is some. Now show you some of my forks. This was the same fox in small that I show you. It was Anchikaya, really not, wie heißt es hier,
Lemani.
Not Lemani. Yeah. It is very interesting, but what some of guys have the book there you can see it, from the old book from Wells, I think. Yeah. There was so much different morphs in Anchikaya. There was Lemani and Histrionicus, and was heißt Kreuzen, the Quast, can I see the Quast? They have sex.
Yeah.
And then we have, it's very interesting, they have different colors. Machst du mal das nächste Foto, bitte? Here is the same, that was, I think, 6 years old. And the nächste, bitte. Eat a fly. And now, that's very interesting. You saw it? Every morning? They do it every morning, but it was dark. Then they eat their skin. Very interesting. At first time as I see it, what they do there, hook and eat it. That's very good. They must do it. If they don't do it, I die. They die. That's the same. Mama, what? Da. You can go to it. That is my beautiful Anchikaya female. I hope it's a female. Now she's 1 year old. And I never ever understand why they have red points. Orange points. I don't know it. I understand this. Now you can say it because this is what fourth generation.
Mm-hmm. Fourth.
And any one of them have red. But also another female, I think it was a female, had one point. Very interesting. Masterman? Here you see it. Mm. I don't know why. So.
She wants to be a redhead.
Yeah, maybe possible. Yeah. Masterman, noch ein?
Have you mixed them?
Yeah, no. No, I don't mix them. He is the same like a beautiful Bahia Salano. They was really orange. And this was my favorite. I breed them now in the sixth generation. I became them in the 90s, and it was a wonderful fork. If I have not so much time, no UV light, no good food, they lay one or two offsprings in the year, not more. And I have time, 2011, I work not so much, and I make 2011, I changed. I make the UV light and make the better food, and I have in 2 years from two pair, 32 offsprings.
Mm.
And with these offsprings, I don't sell them unless 6 days in my house, and the rest I changed. And so I became the nice other morphs. From America and from Germany, I became the new fox. And there, it's very important, I write it also on my homepage in German, of course. Please, if you have some histrionicus, make not the mistake and you have offsprings and sell them. Let them stay in your home. I begin 1986, and all the guys that became from some histrionicus and Lemani for me, they coming, the fox coming from Sweden, here from Sweden, mm-hmm. and for low money. And they have, and all the guys, they don't breed, and they sell them, or they died. And I was the only guy who let them stay. I became, in the 90s, I became Yellow Lemani. I have one pair, had my first offsprings after 13 years. 13. But I have no time, I must too much work, I let them sit, and I have my desk, and I see the dance. Yellow Lemani is so nice to see, because if they dance, they dance around 2 days, and they make this, and so it's wonderful. I never saw it by so much other fox, and they have a lot, not too much. Kannst du mal kurz zeigen auf der eriksfock.de? Gehst du mal auf die Lemani bitte? Genau. Gehst du mal dann auf Lemani bitte? genau. Und geh mal bitte auf das Foto hier, genau da. Da genau. Ups. Was heißt das jetzt? Ist doch gar nicht im Internet. Verstehe ich nicht. Mach nochmal, was? Nee, dann mach's nur größer. Kannst du mehr was größer machen, dann kann man sehen. Genau. Da. Jetzt ein bisschen runtergehen. I want to show you. That was my female. And if I saw this tadpole, I will be happy. And this was the offspring. And it was very interesting that the offspring would be nicer than the mother and the father. But as one difference, I read also that should be 1989, that is a red Lemani, mm-hmm. red. Mm-hmm. And look, the red color. Mm-hmm. And so I have no luck with them, and the color was not good, but this was 1989. Kannst du noch mal einmal nach weiter gehen und da hier das Foto noch mal weiter rüber machen, da? Noch weiter, genau, etwas, ja. Here you see, maybe not so good photo, but you can look on the side. Here you see the mother and the offspring. And it was very interesting because I have this fork, the mother, I have them 19 years, 19. And then I give it to another guy, they only died. And if they would be older, you can see the black here go in the yellow. It's the same like here. No hair. If you can see, they will be older, and the color is not so nice if they be old. And you, the juvenile, they was very nice, very happy, and they grow up. But 2010, I must give only two pairs. I here stay in my home. The rest must I give back, away. I begin 2011 new. Kannst du mal wieder zurückgehen auf den Vortrag? Ja, danke, genau. Machst du mal das nächste Foto bitte? Very good. So. That is very interesting. It was really the color. That was somebody, Bahia Solano, have also not the real intensive red. Some are, have some yellow, and the offsprings, I have give them a guy, some of them are yellow orange, and some are red orange. I cannot change it. It was so, because I think it was the gene from the father. You see it in the next photo, you can see it's better. There was a pair. No, that was the male. You see the color, but more than yellow than orange. Und machst du mal die nächsten, dann müsste beide sein. So, that is my beautiful woman. Machst du mal die nächsten? There you see. That was the father of a lot and that was the mother. I don't know why, but friends who stay there told me that you have, if you go in Bahia Solano, upstairs on the mountain, you see different morphs. You see some, they have a lot of big points. And if you go intensive more in the forest, they have very, very red. And some of them have very big points and you see not so much, black, sorry. Machen wir den nächsten bitte. Yeah, here is the offspring, but I have a lot of them. You can see it on my homepage. It is not a problem to breed them. I want to say something, if you wonder, because I cut I want to see in it. Ah. If I control in the night, I look with the lamp, is there something? If the tadpole will be bigger and is on the top, and if the tadpole died, and I put the water in, then the bad water go in the next, and you can be sure that the other also died. So it's very important to control the terrarium, that you can be sure that the offsprings have a good health. Years ago, I have a big problem. I have not so much time. Most time I cook all 2 days in my terrarium. I feed all 2 or 3 days and I see my forks. I know there are 2, they are sit there. I see all is okay. And I don't do it. And I see some of my beautiful maize from Bahia Solano lay on the ground. So. Was ist da passiert? What has happened? And I open and I smell, oh, and I saw the female is dying and I'm be sure he go over there. And Leichengift, wie heißt er nochmal? The poison from dead people. Mm-hmm. So, and he was now vergiftet, war poison, ne? Yeah. Yeah, so I take them out. I think he's dead. No, he's not dead. I put him in a own terrarium and I give some water. And after this, I give him some Lamisil. Lamisil is against food pills. You can also she treat if you have some fork, she treat. Yeah. Lamisil, take Lamisil and will be good health. It's perfect. So and after 1 hour, he makes so and the next day he stands there. 2 days later he was okay. But have I not seen him? Seen him? Yes, I think 1-2 hours later, he died. That is a problem if you have not so much time or must work like a trucker. No, it's not good. It's the same like some guys want to have this fox and living in an apartment in the top and have in the summer a lot of glass, 30 degrees. Please don't do it, they died. They must have a little bit colder. Machst du mal das nächste Foto? Yes, you see a pair from my Bahia Solano and the offspring. Jumping. That is a small one I put out. You see the color is perfect, really, really nice. But I don't like it that they have small points. I like it more if they have big points. And I try that the next generation, I let breed them with without bigger points. No, with bigger points. And I hope that I have sometimes in 4 or 5 years more than with big points. Machst du noch mal? Yes, also a small one. That is a small white foot. That is a perfect white foot. It was a male. You see it, it is a male. Yes. But it's very difficult to breed with them. I have not so much offspring. Now they lay eggs. I hope. I sometimes I try because I want to have more by Cialano. I have also redhead and I have bullseye, but I don't want offspins of them, and I change the eggs. I take the eggs away, the film box, and put it in a freezer from the redhead, and then I put the tadpoles or the eggs from Bahia Salano or for this one in the cave, and I hope that they transport. The most time they don't do it. I see next day they have laid their own eggs before. I said, oh, one time I have luck, or two times that they do it, but it's very difficult. I'm not so happy that they don't do it. Mach mal das nächste bitte. That's a female. Yeah. I think that's another male. Yeah. That is wirklich. In the 90s, I have some frogs became. They have so much. They have the white here. There was some from Draco. You know Draco. There was on the cover. It was a perfect.
It was a perfect male.
And that was the offspring. So, a lot of guys speak about what can I do to have more histrionicus, and they take eggs from, it's the same like the company Tesoro. I think that most of you can the company Tesoro in Colombia, and they have some problems with not so good breeding pairs. They take the eggs away from Blue or Lemani, and then they feed it with eggs from Redhead. It's too much work for me, I don't want it. But sometimes I have a great problem. I have only one female from Manchikaya, and she died. And before she died, she have tadpoles. And I take the tadpoles out and give it to a lot of tadpoles she had. Give it to other, and I have luck. And four of them, I feed with eggs. Two died. One was not good, and one was very good. So I ask other guys to do the same, and they said yes. You must rent, 50% died. It is a lot of work, 3 months and more, and you must have, if you want to do it, you must have 200 eggs for one tadpole, that you can be sure, 200. And what, so I have took some in the freezer, and I have a friend who have a blue one, and I want them, and they feed it, I give him the eggs, he can do it, but I'm not sure, I'm not sure if the female feed their tadpoles with their own eggs. What is the matter? Is this only the egg, or gives they with some antibacterium? Mm-hmm. Maybe. I don't know. But I know that some of the offsprings from Tesoro, they would be grow up like this. They have normal transported and make on a normal way offspring. So if some guy will do it, he can do it. I don't want it too much work. Machst du mal das nächste? War da noch eins? Da ist er. That was the Anchikaya about I speak. That was, and I have luck. He lives, she lives, I don't know. You must see.
How do you prepare the water for the froglets and your, no?
It's only the water. It's the same like I have in Rostock hard water for my, is very, very good for my aquarium with Tanganyika zichlids. Mm-hmm, yeah. And I do the same for the frogs. Maybe I have some problems in the terrarium with the glass, because, wie heißt das, Kalk?
Yeah.
A lot of Kalk.
Yes.
But yes, all 4 years I put it away and take new. Mm-hmm. I won't not make so much Wasserpanscherei. I want it, I have not the time for this. Mama?
I like it.
Das war der Beginn, genau. Kannst du mir jetzt mal gehen auf Dokumente?
Wait a moment.
Yeah.
How do we proceed here? I mean, we can proceed a little bit, but on the ordinary schedule, it was planned that we would have a break now and our meeting, and then afterwards have a second.
Wenn noch Fragen sein sollten, ja, klar.
I mean, the question is also, I mean, then during the meeting.
Wer noch Interesse hat, genau. Mm. Make it in Colombia, and if you have question, ask me. I have only one tip: if you have some, buy a pair. A man said, "I will buy you a pair." Then you ask, "They breed?" No, then you can buy me one to one, if you have luck. If you have some animals became some more, or you are sure they have two pairs or two, and they don't lay eggs, then you can change something. At first, if you see that the male is aggressive and the female don't want, please take out the male. It's very important. If I have my Anchikaya and also my Bahia Solano, they are big forks. I have no problem with redhead and bullseye, and saddle also not, and also not with the other I have, but the Bahia Solano and the Anchikaya is aggressive. That I put them out if I see that the female don't want to lay eggs, so I can be sure that she would be wounded. And so if I have no luck and I have a pair and they don't lay eggs, then I put out the male. I put it in the terrarium and let the female in the terrarium. I don't feed them the female good. Must be a little bit not like me, a little bit so. And then it's possible to make a little bit drier. And then I wait 2 months and then I feed very good and the female will be fed. And then I put the male in the terrarium. And a lot of times I have luck. If I have not luck, I take, if it's possible, I take another animal and a male, and I take the male to the pair. And then you can see if the male was the owner of the terrarium, see the other male, they have a lot of fight. And then you can take in the evening the male out, and 99% in the next 2 days they lay eggs. But maybe it's also possible, then can you anything do that the female is not good. I have one time an offspring from Bahia Solano, they were 2 years old, and all eggs, they were bad. So I changed the male, and I put three females and three males to the female, and all bad are eggs. All eggs are bad. And so I know she's not okay. And then if I see the bad eggs, I took from the neighbor terrarium, from another Bahia Solano, I take the film box in the terrarium. And the female takes them, feeds them, or makes them big, but only two. Huh? Mm-hmm. As if you have some problems with, you know that you have one to one, and they do anything, you must change this. Du kannst übrigens die Bilder mal ruhig durchlaufen lassen. Mm-hmm. Yeah? So. I don't know. You have some question? I have not many what I can tell you to breed. The rest you must make. But if you have some question, ask me, please. Das meiste haben wir gesagt. Genau.
So what is you said something about people living in hot places, and that's not good for the Trinomica. What is the maximum temperature you think is reasonable?
It's a very good question because I have not problems with temperature. Mm-hmm. I never have over 20, also we speak about the ground and I have 20, 21, 22. Of course, if under the light, they are 30. Maybe if they want to have warm, it's no problem. But if you have under the ground in the room, 28, that means with the light is 28 on the bottom and 34 or 40. And see, that's not good. Or you must rain a lot of cold water. But I think if it was in the night 80 degrees, 90 degrees, on the day 22, it was perfect. But they breed not if the temperature go higher, if they breed the whole time and stop self. But if I make open the window, remember, I make raining warm water, if it was cold, quack, 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 and they begin. Now I have last 3 months not so much offsprings, only two or three, but now they begin. I saw a lot of eggs because now it's the sun came in the room and it would be a little warmer, but not over, I see in the middle 23, 24. And that is some nice moths from friends from Colombia. It was a very big moth. Mm-hmm. They breed them now. This morph I have and the offsprings are more white green, not like this, but they are all different. Also, some are a little bit white, and the offspring looks very nice, but white green. How much is that? Yeah. And that looks a bit like Tardor, not so beautiful, but it looks different.
I was wondering, you did not say anything about wood lice, acid.
I don't want them.
Yeah.
I have more problems with Schnecke.
Yeah.
The hard one.
Yeah.
Oh, I hate them. And if I have not so much time, I don't see that I have problems with them. But then in the night, I make a control and I see X, it was 2010, and I see 15 on the X. 15 from this one, and all X next day away. They eat it. And then I make a lot of, wie heißt das, Karotte?
Yeah.
Was heißt Karotte?
Yeah.
Karotte, is the same as Swedish?
Moro. Yeah.
And put it, and after 2 hours, if the light were on around, and I 40 or 50, a lot, you can, a lot of this one, and I put it in hot water and locked. And that's what, that must you do every one time in a month to control that. Also, Assen, I have no problem. Hast du welche?
No, I mean, as food. I mean,
I don't eat it. No, don't worry what I say. I am not interested. As I think it's enough if they give the flies and the springtails
yeah.
good food, then they bring it to the frog, and it's not. I don't think other ofenfish. I know it is, but it's too much work for me.
Yeah,
I'm not interested.
Yeah.
And I think I don't know. I told that I have last year was my best year. I have 75 offsprings of Histolonicus. 9 died. The all other 60, it means 64, I have in 1 year. It was the best. This year not so good, and the years before, I have sometimes 10, 15, 20, but now I have more groups, and I have more offsprings. Wollen wir weiter, bitte? Ja, maybe it's Tardo, I don't know. I never stay in Colombia, I don't know where they find them. They sent me the photos. Yeah. Looked also nice, but you can't have at all. That's my aquarium. I want to have some other photos. We can look a little bit. That are my photos. Wollen wir mal gucken? So, danke dir. Dann gehen wir mal raus und nehmen wir mal weg. Und zwar können wir mal gucken auf.